Lisa.
Oh, Lordy.
Son of a bitch!
Hey, he just picked your pocket. Go! Go after him!
If I hadn't seen it, I wouldn't believe it.
I think you have me mistaken, sir.
I'll be damned.
I can't believe that.
Stop chasing me!
Give me the money! You
now! Oh,
what the hell?
Come on! Now!
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, here.
That's enough.
Christ in hell!
Hey, mister.
Hey, there.
Excuse me! Get out of there! This is a civilized establishment. Behave.
Sorry, pal. This is invitation only.
What's wrong with you?
Relax, my friend. Never mind.
Hey, think a...
I want to see what you got behind that door back there. Now!
Nothing. This is a back terrace where people go relax and just get away from everything.
Let's go in and relax then. Go on, move!
Open up, it's me!
Again.
Must be a slow day.
You know how it goes. So there you are.
Where else would I be?
Yeah, it's like...
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Why all the security? What the hell's going on back here?
Look, nothing. Honest. I'm just paid to guard the place.
To guard the back alley? Don't lie to me, you son of a bitch.
I just do what I'm told. I don't ask too many questions.
All right, you've got 3 seconds before your goddamn corpse. 3, 2...
Okay! Take it easy. A little poker game, that's all. Third floor, upstairs. Door to... Jesus, please, no, please! I've told you all I know. Look. I only had this job for 2 weeks. Like I said, it's up on the third floor.
Don't you try causing no trouble here. Leave right now.
Oh my God!
Ah!
Don't do anything.
Keep your head and I won't have to hurt you.
Please, just take whatever's on the table and leave.
Just take it and leave, please. We don't want any trouble. There you go. It's all yours. Just stay calm, okay?
You fellas have got more than this. Where's the rest?
The rest? No, everything was out there on the table.
There's more money in here somewhere. It stinks of it.
It's just a friendly game. We don't play for big stakes.
I ain't a patient man. Where's the rest of the money?
I swear, that's all we got.
Sorry, mister.
All that commotion, I wouldn't hang around, sir. The police respond very quickly around here.
Oh, God, please, go. We won't tell a soul you were here. I swear on my life.
Alone.